Number one man in the world, the man that everybody wants to be, the world heavyweight champion, Ric Flair.
I guess, David, in my own humble way, I could tell the American public to take a look around this room and let the atmosphere speak for itself. Ric Flair, I am the man in professional sports that everybody loves to hate. You know why? Because time in and time out, I walk out here not only a winner, but I walk out here the picture of success, because I am the world's best wrestler. You know why that is? Because I've got a gold belt that Luger, I don't care if you want a taste of it or not, it's mine. Bottom line is, Ric Flair, your world's heavyweight wrestling champion. Sting, just like Luger, great, tremendous physical assets, everything going his way, but can he walk the aisle? Can he beat the world champion? Not a chance. The attitudes, Lex Luger, he walks out here, he says, you know what, Flair, you're on top of your game, but your key to success is the fact that you cheat, that you don't wrestle by the rules. Well, once again, you're right, Lex, I'm the dirtiest player in the game. But brother, when you're making $2 million a year, and you don't want to see a change, you learn to survive at all costs. And all these little girls over here that can't wait, that can't wait for Sting's music to break, for Sting and Luger to walk out and go like this and like this. Well, the bottom line is, girls, in my own little way, I style and profile. And if you want to see this half naked, you got to pay 20 bucks. You got to walk into arena. You got to look at the billboard. It's got to say the world's heavyweight wrestling champion, Bam Bam Bigelow. You made a statement that you have performed and wrestled against the best in the world. Well, Bigelow, let me explain something to you. Let's pretend that the National Wrestling Alliance is the biggest saloon in the world. Have you ever walked into a bar, Bigelow, and looked around and knew that there were five or six guys could kick your Well, let me tell you something, pal. In NWA, there's 20 guys. The reputation stops here. Look at Luger. Look at Sting. Look at Road Warriors. Look at Dusty Rhodes. Look at Ric Flair, Barry Windham, the Russian Assassins, Nikita Koloff. Look at the greats that make this the NWA. And the bottom line is, whether you like it or don't like it, learn to live with it, because God bless you, it's the best thing going today.
That it is. The world heavyweight champion, Ric Flair. If you want to beat the man, you got to beat the man. More to come right after this.